It's a old swampy, and that's why it's very good in for palms. In Venezuela, we have 300 types of palms, and in the Delta, 20, 22. That one there, the Mauritia flexuosa,
is the most popular, and which used for the India is very important for their life.